Hey beauties, it's me Kabrina and welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by the title, this is another clothing haul. Now, if you watched the previous haul and you already know, I am a plus size curvy mama over here, okay? So of course this will be another plus size curvy haul. A few pieces from Fashion Nova, from a store in the mall called Edge. Amazon, and I want to say Didi's Discount and Berkeley's. So it's just a very affordable haul, well, considering what you would call affordable, but for me a very affordable haul. So I'm not gonna ramble on too much. Before we start this video, make sure you like, comment, and please subscribe. Let me know down below which is your favorite outfit, what pieces you would like, and always check the description box. Okay, let's move on. So we're gonna start with our first pieces, which are from Fashion Nova. These items are from Fashion Nova. I did get 4 items from Fashion Nova. One of these items, I am going to New Orleans this weekend. So I did have to pick out like a cute outfit for our all black, like fancy type of night scene. These are polka dot. I'm gonna take them out the bag. Step back a little bit. So these are polka dot high-waisted pants. Now, as you can tell, because this is on my chest, these pants are super long. This is the You Are Spot On Flare Jeans, the white combo. I got this in the size 13, and I'm trying them on for you guys. Okay, so these are what the jeans are looking like. As you can tell, hopefully you can tell, they're super long. Like, I'm only 5'1", so these pants are like super duper long, but they look, they look so good though. Like, look at the booty though. They fit perfect. I probably could have went down, just one pant size, only because they are super stretchy. I like the detail on the bottom. I know you guys probably can't see, but on the bottom of these jeans, they just have like a distressed type of felt at the bottom. The reason why I said I probably could went one pant size down is because of the little buckle right here. You guys probably can't tell, but this right here, if you are a wide girl where you're wider at the bottom and more tapered at the top, all pants tend to do this little excess in the back. That's the only thing I don't too much care about it. That's why I said I probably could have went one pant size down, but overall I like them. Like, they're really stretchy. Even though I'm not gonna be doing no booty shaking. They look pretty good, y'all. I'm looking in the mirror at myself too, you know, but they look pretty good. Like I said, I bought these for my New Orleans trip this weekend, and I guess I'll show you guys the top that I got to go with it, and you can get like a sneak peek of my Friday night attire. The next top I got from Fashion Nova and I got to go with these pants is the No Longer Meshing With You corset and black, and this is a size large. So what I did was I created a pic collage of these pants and this top. Of course it was on the model, but these pants and this top, as well as a different bustier top with the straps, and my friends were like, get the strapless, okay, get the strapless. So it's really mesh. I'm gonna put it on for you guys. Okay, so this is what the top is looking like. I'm gonna come a little closer. Never mind my tongue missing. This is what the top looks like. It's just like a mesh corset, and this is a large, and as you can see, the girls, I don't have big girls, but they're a little smushed in, but of course it's a corset, so that's what it's supposed to do, just suck everything in. I'm gonna turn for you guys. I'm gonna show you guys the back. Now, the way my fat pack works. It buckles up right here at the bottom, but it's fine because, like I said, I bought this top to go with these pants, so of course it's gonna cover it up. So yeah, this is my New Orleans outfit. I might have this hair on too, I'm not really sure. I might do the orange hair that was in my last video, but I'm really thinking to do this curly hair. I'll most likely wear it down probably. Of course, makeup will be over the top, not just something simple. But this is that completed look, and I did buy this together. But I do like the fact that I can wear this corset with anything. I can dress it up, I can dress it down. Like this summer, I could put on this corset, some skinny legs, and some cute black sandals, or some, like some black little like loafer style type of shoes. Like you can really do a lot with this corset. Like this corset can be like a perfect statement shirt piece, if that makes sense. So yeah, I'm gonna give you guys one last look at this New Orleans outfit, and we are going to move on to the next one. So the next thing that I got from Fashion Nova is the Aint the Same denim top, and this is in a size large. I haven't opened this one. The other two were open because, like I said, it's my New Orleans outfit, so I had to try it on to make sure it fits before New Orleans come. I didn't have no outfit. But I got this top right here, and it is so cute. Okay, y'all, so this is what the top looks like. I'm not gonna lie, I got this top because I seen one of my favorite beauty babes, Aaliyah J, with this top on. I think she had on shorts with it. Had to get it. I was like, okay, we can style and profile in that. So like I said, this is in a size large. This is what the back looks like. It's just something simple, something cute. Great day night. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. You had to have it. I needed a denim top. I like denim. I like denim on denim. Denim with just about everything, honestly. But I had to get it. Okay, so I got my receipt here because I didn't tell you guys the pricing. The polka dot pants, You Are Spot On Flare pants, they were $35. The longer meshing with you corset top, it was $26.59. This one right here, which is the Aint the Same denim top, light wash, this is $24.50. And then the last top that I got was the Bidding Top Black. That one was $9.09. So these are the prices. I'm going to list the prices down below. I'm going to try to add like the direct link to the tops that I got and the pants that I got as well. And hopefully you guys can shop it if you want to. And this is in a size large. I normally do wear a large in shirts. And in my bottoms, I normally wear like a 13 to a 14. It just depends on the fit of the jean and the material of the jean. Those were 13. They fit perfect. I probably could have got a 12 just because they're stretchy. But the 13 fits just fine. Like, if you wear a 13, get a 13 to be on the safe side. But yeah, and of course it has the little clear clips so I can adjust it so my girls can sit pretty nicely. I'll adjust them, of course, whenever I wear it and I actually go out in it. But I just want you guys to know that because, you know, these are mom boobs, so they sit a little low. But, you know, you can adjust it to make it perfect. You can also untie it so it can stretch out or you can bring it in. It's all up to you and how you want to wear it. So, the next piece that I have on is the Bidding Top. This one was $9.90. And it's just really like a cute little flowy black top. It's really simple. It's like nothing like too extravagant. It's just casual. I love casual tops because I'm a casual person. Like 9 times out of 10, I'm not doing anything too extra. Like my personality isn't even extra. Like I'm just chilling, laid back. So that's how I like my clothes to match my personality. So those are all the pieces that I got from Fashion Nova. Next we are going to do, I guess we'll do the Amazon one since I only got one piece from Amazon. Is this top right here. I'm honestly not sure the name of the top, but of course it'll be down below in the description box, so make sure you check that out. But it's just like a bandeau style type of top, and you just crisscross it around. Nothing too extravagant. Like I said, I'm just a casual, chill person. And I like all my outfits to just match me. Okay, so this is what the bandeau top looks like. And then you can tie it either way. I probably would do it back and then forward. Now this one, I probably wouldn't wear a high waist pants like this is. I probably would do like a midi, maybe right there, just so you can see the tie part of the shirt. Just so you can see the tie part of the shirt. Something cute, simple. Like I said, I probably do like black pants, cute sandals, or like cute little like auto shoes or something like that. I just love simple stuff, simple tops. Probably take selfies in this top, of course. And yeah, that's really it for my Amazon collection. I do plan on purchasing more tops from Amazon. I might do that soon and then just make a strictly Amazon video. Oh, this is in a size large. It's very stretchy, so I went ahead and got a large. It fits perfect. Like, it's cotton material, is very soft. It came pretty quick. Of course, I have Amazon Prime, so everything comes in like 2 days. So yeah. Okay, so the next top I got, this is from Diddy's Discount. And I actually wore this top in our spring pictures, which should be back pretty soon. But it's just like a cute, like, if I can get it together. Like a cute, white, like, flowy type of top. Now, I'm being lazy and not buttoning up all the way, because I don't feel like buttoning up and then unbuttoning. But this is what the top looks like. I really like this top. Like, it is so cute. And it's so sheer to the point where you can wear it in the summertime as well. Like, when I say sheer, like, sheer. Like, I can see my skin through it. Because then you can't see these areolas. But, it's just really cute, really girly. Yeah, this is the back. It's really cute. I took this with our spring pictures. And I had on high-waisted white lead pants. Beautiful. Make sure you follow me on Instagram so you can see the outcome of that look. Also from Diddy's, I just got a basic like blue crop top. I like crop tops. I really only wear my crop tops for videos and pictures. But, you know, in the summertime, crop top is always good to go. This is from Diddy's as well. And it's like a cheetah print, like crossover type of little sexy, let's go on a date type of shirt. And I, when I seen it, I just had to get it. Now, this top I did have on in my last 2-in-1 get ready with me video. It does attach right here, but I don't feel like running it up, y'all. I've been through so many clothes right now. I don't feel like doing it, but I thought it was really cute. It ties up right here. This is perfect for day night. Only thing I can say is the girls will be out, so I probably would take like a small black safety pin, just a pin in this area, just be on the safe side, because you don't want any nip slips around any kids or any older adults. You just don't want a nip slip, period, basically. But this is the bag. It's just like plepum style, pretty girly, pretty cute. It's pretty much it. I like it because it's like cheetah prints, but the cheetah prints are, you probably can't tell the detail, but the cheetah prints are shaped in like little hearts. So I think that is so cute, y'all. Now, this is the only top I got from Berkeley's outlet. It's just something casual and cute. As you guys can tell by now, I like flowy and I like plepum style and kind of like 80s, 70-ish type of vibe. Like, that's just me. I just love like how I see, and I love my shirts to be flowy just because it accentuates my curves and everything. Okay, so this is the next top that I got. Like I said, plepum style, like sheer, off the shoulders, flowy type. This top is made to go off the shoulders. I think it's actually made like this just because the back crisscross like that. So I really think the top is made like this. I'm gonna wear it either or. It doesn't matter. I like it either way. It's really cute. I can off the shoulder it, on the shoulder it. So yeah, this is what it looks like. So now the last thing that I got from Diddy's is actually this overall skirt. Now, I personally love overalls. Like, overalls are my style, you know. You can dress it up, you can dress them down. I put this on just with this top because I already had the top on. But it fits pretty good. It's not like too long. It's not too short. Only thing I hate about wearing skirts is I hit this little dip right here because my hips are so wide and I have a little booty. It automatically makes it buckle. Like if my skirts could fit like this, it'd be perfect to me. But I'm still gonna wear it. I'll probably put on some sandals, cute, kind of like this basically with some sandals. Or if I ever get asked out on a date, heels, of course. But yeah, this is the last item from these. So the next pants that I have, these are from a store called Elite in the Wolf Chase Mall. These are wide leg pants. I don't have no pants underneath, y'all, okay? I should just gonna keep it rolling, okay? So yeah, these are in the size large, and I paid $48 for these pants. Okay, now I just tucked this shirt in so y'all can see the pants. But these are the flare pants. They are high-waisted. Not like these because they aren't too long. So when I wear them in the summertime and I wear my sandals, I don't have to worry about stepping on them versus the polka dot ones from Fashion Nova. Like, I'm going to have to tuck and safety pin those things up because I am going to wear them this summer. Like, all my clothes get recycled, baby. Just because you see me in it once don't mean I'm not going to wear it twice, okay? But, yeah, these are the pants. These aren't a large. Now, I could have went up a size extra large, and I probably should have. But in my mind, I'm losing 15 pounds by the summertime. So, they're going to fit once I lose the 15 pounds. But this is what the back looks like. Just nice little booty boo. Little booty boo. So, yeah, this is what the back looks like. They look pretty good. I don't think they are, like, too tight. And excuse my panties ruffling up, y'all. I got some granny panties on, okay? But they don't look too bad still, even though they're just a tad bit too tight. The last thing that I have is this corset. This is from Edge as well. I want to change the top so you guys can see it. Give me 1 second. And so I just threw on a random top just so you guys can see it on. I did see it look like this on Instagram where she had on like a big oversized top with the corset, some biker shorts, and like some cute little like lounge type of tennis shoes. And that's the idea of this thing. But, you know, everything looks different on other people's shape and other people's body. So, I'm not really sure. This is in the size medium. It doesn't have a price on it. Oh, yes, it does. This was $27.99. $27. Hurting my pockets just to be cute. Stepping out of my comfort zone because, like I said, I'm casual, so. Okay, y'all. So, this is what it's looking like. I don't have a bra on. I got little bitty bitties, okay? But if I had a bra on, of course, they would sit up perfectly. But this is what the corset looks like. It's like a silk material. And like I said, this is in a size medium. I was going to get a large, but I feel like the medium fits fine if it's tight. I probably could have went down to a small if I'm being honest with you guys. Just so it can like suck me in. Now, I did purchase this because I was going to wear it on a New Orleans trip on bourbon. Just like this. And then put on some black biker shorts. Some black loafers. I might still do that. I don't know yet because I don't have my bourbon outfit together yet, and I need to because we leave in like 3 or 4 days. So yeah. But anyways, this is really it. It's kind of a look. But yeah. I'm gonna quit rambling. This is pretty much it for the haul. Make sure you guys check it out. Any information that you need will most likely be in the description box, y'all. Please check the description box. And yeah, I want to thank you guys again for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and please subscribe. Tell a friend to subscribe. We want to grow this channel, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.